Gerald, how you doing? Waiting on me where? Yeah, okay, Kentucky, sure will. Hey Kelly, how you doing? Maybe Gerald. I'm gonna try, but I'm running way behind. It's going pretty good, Kelly. I can't breathe, you know, typical problems with COPD. Oh, thank you. It's kind of a nice day, really. Yeah, I'm planning on it, but I'm behind. I'm waiting for some clothes, and I got to be up on Michigan Avenue. So when I get there, I thought 1:30 be cool, but I don't think so. Daisy's sleeping right there. Yeah, you're probably right on the sulfur treatment. Marguerite's a lady that's on the videos quite a bit. Hey, Tasha, how you doing? Yeah, a guy did take her to the hospital yesterday, but she didn't want to get out of the car. Yeah, it sucks. Hey, Casey. Yeah, I don't think I'd do that, Teresa. I don't. I wouldn't. I appreciate it, but. Hey, Christina. How you doing? Hey, Mary. How's it going? I don't think so off air. I don't think they are. I'm not sure of that though. It's legal, but I don't think they're in operation because of like a tax issue or I'm not really sure on that. Oh, it is open? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That's cool, Teresa. Pretty good, Tony. Not bad. It's actually not a lot better than I thought it'd be because the sun came out, makes a huge difference. Yeah, sun is huge. Big deal. This place got nailed, gotten that like 9 inches. Which is just crazy for this time in November. I'm not sure on that, Mary. Hey, Roger. Oh, okay. I talked to Maddie just a little while ago. I don't think so. Wow, 14 inches. That's a lot. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's gotta be good for the snow plowing, guys, that's for sure. Pretty good, Christina. Yeah, I gotta go through that, Edgar. I'm pretty much caught up on my other stuff, but I mean everything really, but I think I got about like $75 left from the money before, but I gotta total it up. Hey, Cinderella, how you doing? How's it going? No, Tanya, I haven't. Nope. Yeah, I gave out a lot of gloves that Ray donated. Gave them all out. Not a freighter out there, Larry. Nope. I looked on the time and they were all up forever away. I wanted to catch a downbound one. Yeah, it's not too bad around here, really. I'm just waiting for somebody to show up with some clothes or donating to Ginger. Oh, you got it out there in South Haven, huh? David, I think it'd be too much trouble. It'd probably get stolen. No, I know, Kelly. Yep. She's crazy. Yeah, shoveling take a lot out of you if you're not used to it. No, Kentucky, I don't think she would. No. Yeah, you're right, Kathleen. Sun goes down, it's cold. How are you? How's it going?
Good. I'm Sandy in the house.
Good to meet you.
Sandy.
Want me to come back and get that?
No, I'll come and bring it to you.
You sure where you're at?
I'm right behind you.
Okay, all
so
right.
This is ponchos, huh?
Yeah, ponchos, yep. Stay here, honey. Stay here.
Stay there, honey. I don't know if I took that in my, I think I put it in my, let's see. Hang on one sec, okay? You might have put it in here. I just hand this damn book out. I moved it back. I moved it because I didn't want Daisy getting it wet. God, where is that damn thing? I might have took it in my hotel room. I'll send it.
You too.
Good girl. Good girl, man. Mix a health drink, hon. Mix a health drink, honey. Gonna mix this up for you, hon.
Where that? Sure, hon. I'm gonna pour this in here, honey. Gotta mix this in here, honey. Later, hon.
Oh, damn it.
Damn shit, I'm mixing up for shit. Oh, sorry about that. Trying to mix up a goddamn health drink and this shit's not mixing. Fucking pissing me off. No, I'm in here. I had this goddamn protein drink. Bullshit. It's not mixing for shit. Yeah, I gotta get something like that. I got this squirt bottle. It usually mixes up good if you squirt it in there good. But it's not today. Yeah, Marguerite's pretty tough for you, you know? Winter Wonderland. Better believe it. Take a walk on the wild side. Oh, you do high protein? All right. Yeah, I felt like a little not, like I might be getting sick today, but I don't know. Had these noisy construction guys in my hotel, and they were talking and shit, and Daisy started barking, which she hardly ever does, so it kind of messed up my sleep a little bit. Because you got to fight for your right to party. Look at that old weird shaped trailer. Jim, you see any freighters coming down the Detroit River? What's this guy doing? Can't see? See you, Otto. No, I don't know what happened to him. Oh, sorry about that. Thing looks like it's magnified. There, that's better. That's why. Yeah, it is melting a little bit. Yep. It won't melt a lot though, because it's still really cold.
Come on, idiot, get in your lane.
How you doing, Maggie? Pretty good. Yeah, I'm having a not bad day. I'd say average. Daisy's doing fine. She's sleeping. They have up here stretched across the whole road. That is one big crane. They got to put her across the street so long. Yeah, you should do it if you like. Good girl, hon. Hey Jay, how you doing? Marguerite's in the hospital, so I will have to give her stuff when she gets out if I'm still here. If not, I'll just save it. Hey Arlene, how you doing? Go on, hon. Get over there. Go on. Jump. Go on, honey. Go on.
Get out of there.
Good girl. Daisy's riding along. Yeah, she's a rider. Daisy is. This goddamn phone seems like it's She's a good girl. I have texted everybody that I can, and I haven't had a response. So I'm going to make a run down past the Michigan Avenue. It's definitely not going to get any nicer than it is right now. Sick. I hope not, though. Not exactly on the bed. Yeah, I got a burnout turn signal. Which I'm definitely not going to replace today. Yeah, thank you. This is Corktown. This is a place that's all been gentrified and everything is a fortune. It's all high-end restaurants. designer dogs, and then it turns right into the Michigan Avenue stroll. I'm gonna make a run down Michigan Avenue, and if I don't see anybody, I'm going to go back to my hotel room. I think I'm not getting sick. Yeah, I usually do. I mean, I eat pretty good, get good enough sleep, make a health drink, vitamins. Hey Twinkie, how you doing? How's it going? It's nice, the roads have dried out somewhat though. Oh yeah, this is an early, pretty big snow though. Yeah, you're probably right about that, yep. I wish Anna would come on here so she could give me that address she wanted photographed on where her grandmother lived. Ambulance the second time. She got hospitalized. Hey Stella, how you doing? Yeah, it sure is. If it's going to be like this, you're right. Could be a long one, that's for sure. Yeah, I think we're going to go to that Oddie's, Coney Island, right there on Michigan Avenue. Thank you. I didn't think they'd be open. It would have been a little bit of a problem getting over there. Come on, jump.
Good girl.
Yeah, I went through Corktown, yep. There's Ebony right there. There's Ebony. I got a box for you.
You do?
Yep. How are you?
Not good.
What do you think of this?
Fall past the other fall past.
What do you think of this weather? Huh?
I think of it.
Yeah. You think?
Do I?
Yeah. So, this is a box from, make sure I get the right one here now. Lady that lives out in, New York. The lady now. She wasn't at the beginning, though.
Okay.
She still likes you.
Thanks.
You're not picky like that.
Nah.
All right.
I'm cold.
Her name's May. So here's...
Hey, here comes Ginger.
Hey, I got stuff for you, too.
I owe you an interview.
You do?
Yes, I do.
Do we have to do it now?
No, we don't.
Yeah, I do.
I just got some stuff for you.
That is so pretty. Cool. Nice stuff.
Okay, now there's stuff. Here's from Sandy. This is from Becky right there. How are you liking this snow?
Hate it.
Bullshit.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just got.
Well,
you're getting. Well, you're getting something.
I know, but I want Ebony's box.
This is Lacey's.
I want Ebony's box.
Well, if they knew you were going to be out here, they'll do it.
They just knew I was out.
Yeah, they did, didn't they? So this is from Medium.
Thank you.
Like those?
Yeah.
Here is a heated scarf.
Oh my god.
What do you think of that,
image.
Huh? Sharper image. And some socks.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. And I want to make sure I got Sandy in the house. So I got that. You want another Swedish fish?
Yes, I do. I love those.
It's $5. You want one, Ginger?
No, I can't carry it.
You can't?
No.
All right.
Uh-oh.
And then I'm gonna be around till
you don't
tomorrow.
Have a bag to put this in?
Yeah, I got one.
Oh,
can you do it?
No, not that one.
Here, put it in this bag this lady gave me.
Okay. All right, yeah, that'll work.
They're cool?
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you so much. Where are these from?
These are from, believe it or not.
My hands are frozen.
Want me to do it? These are from, a lady that knew you as a little girl.
Oh.
Yep. Look at that.
Cool. Thank you.
You put that in there?
Thank you.
You want you chill it out?
Yeah. No, it's the heaviness. I don't want it. You know.
Here's some makeup for you.
Thank you.
Yep. You want some makeup? Oh, is that what they are? Oh, wipes. Yeah, here you go. That's for Becky. And this one is from... Did I give you some makeup? Yeah. Mm-hmm. What'd you want?
Thank you.
Did you get some wipes?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
All right, you guys. No.
No, you don't need an interview now.
No, I don't. I know. I got to get some cash out.
I'm calling the phone.
I know. I'm sorry. I will later, though.
Okay.
Is that cool? You better be out now. Come on, I know it's cold. Wait till tomorrow, tonight. I'll be through tonight, and I'm not leaving till tomorrow. See you, Amber. Have a good day. Don't forget that interview. All right. Oh, good. Got that. That's cool. Hey, Daisy girl. Hey, hon, you having fun riding along? Yeah, I'm getting burned out, tell you the truth. Yeah, no, it worked out good. Hon, you want to ride over here, hon? You want to come over here, huh? There they are, walking down Michigan Avenue. No, there's no motels or anywhere near here. Yeah, the Crest, that's over Ford Street, and you can only stay there 3 hours. Guy gave $10 for water too that I want to talk to him about, because it's, you know, they live in unheated buildings in this. Everybody thought it would. So is there something for me to do with the $10? It's a dazer girl. Daisy isn't getting too much exercise with this snow. Normally I would, but she can't run around, and no, I talked to Becky earlier though. Thanks, Robert. Yeah, I think I'm getting sick, to be honest with you. Hope I'm not, but I'm kind of like iffy. Feel like not that great. You know, I've actually been thinking a lot about, I think I'm going to need to maybe switch up the plans a little bit on donations, how I'm going to do it. I can't really see these questions now because I'm heading into the sun. It's like impossible to see this screen.